These are still reasonably priced. I paid $28,000 for mine.
How long ago was that?
12 months ago, next week. I've been offered $40,000 for it already. You go and buy a brand new Toyota Corolla for $30,000-odd in 2 years, 3 years' time, it's only worth $20,000. Whereas these are going up in value.
How do you think that happens?
They're just rare. They're becoming rarer and they hold their value.